die cast machinery. My name is Emilio Hernandez. Today I'll be running a Thermal Care model R06150F. This is a single zone 6 kW unit. The maximum operating temperature on this unit is 575 degrees Fahrenheit. This unit does contain water cooling. The voltage on this unit is 460 volts AC. ECM number is 5599.
We will now power up the unit and set the unit to reach its maximum operating temperature. The unit has reached its set point temperature. We will now initiate the cooling process. The unit has safely reached the appropriate temperature to shut off the unit. This concludes our video demonstration. Thank you for watching, and please click the link below to visit our website for more information.